Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm gonna react to the new Frisian, to the new Frisian. I've seen how they look, but I didn't see how they move. So we're gonna react to that. So loud. Yeah, we don't care.
The draw is excessive. Like, look at this.
Look at the gates. Like at the knee, like here. The knees are just—it's way too jumpy. The rear is kind
of weird. The cat is kind of weird, but I like it. It's good. The hair is so flowy. This looks actually good. Whoa. Such a beautiful gallop. Oh my gosh, I love it. Such a beautiful horse. The backup is recycled, so I don't care about the backup. Nobody does, to be honest.
Dramatic. Damn.
What the hell?
It was expected. It was expected that the rear is gonna be goofy, so I'm not gonna complain. I don't even care about the drums, to be honest. The hair, it's not giving, no. The hair, it's killing me. No. Ooh. And more extended trot, I like that. Looks good. So sassy. Such a sassy horse.
I will show how the old one looks.
The idol is so sassy, I just love it. Of course, the petting. Ooh. Well, I like that. Sassy. Preppy. Of course, it's gonna be a piaffe.
I don't care. I don't care. Not like I'm gonna take pictures of that. I don't care about the race. Why? I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. The app horse?
Well, it's not a jet black, so I don't care. The eyes are gray.
Oh.
Look at the eyes, they're gray.
Whoa.
The braids.
The tail.
This horse got such a good update.
Whoa. Whoa. I don't care about this.
It's kind of bay-ish, and the mane is sunburned, of course. I don't like this one. It's okay. The eyes, of course, they're beautiful. Like, look at that. They're so pink. They're kind of pink.
We'll just skip this because we already saw that. Moreland. No, thank you. The eyes look good. Don't care about the hairstyle, thank you. Whoa.
This kind of looks Palomino, but I think this is the chestnut?
I don't know.
It's the Barbie horse. If I get this horse once, I'll name it Barbie.
Ooh, whoa. It's such a beautiful bay brown. I don't know. Like, it's so soft and detailed. This is the chestnut, I think. I don't know.
The other one, I don't know. I shouldn't be talking. I like this one. It's so beautiful looking. I bet Sunforce is gonna use this horse. I'm obsessed with the braids. The face is kind of long, but I think that's accepted because the Frisians do have a long face. Oh, whoa. They have markings. There's so little freckles on their coat. That's so cute. Look at this. There are freckles everywhere. Freckle, oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm gonna get this one. Even freckles in the ears. That's so cute. I don't care about them. I'm probably gonna get this one. It resembles my old Frisian the most. So I'll probably get this one. Yeah. It's the most normal looking one. I like this one the most. I'm gonna just skip that. I'll probably get this one though. They almost look all the same, but who cares? They look good. I'll probably get the jet black. Yeah, that one in the back. Whoa! They're as big as a Shire? They're bigger than a Shire. Okay. They're... Wow. The Frisians got a big update. Whoa. Of course at Jorvik Stables. Where else? They're very beautiful. Oh, I thought they were only 900. This is rude. They're 950. Well, I like them. Let me go back so I can see the face a bit better. In the start? No, like, look at this. The transition. Like, I love it. Well, it's beautiful. I like this. I'll probably get one. I don't know which one, but it's probably gonna be the last one. Wait, I wanna look at the face. This is rude. Here. Go back. Like, the face is kinda long. But it's fine. I like it. It looks good. Yeah, there's nothing really to complain. They look like real Frisians, so who cares? Welp, thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Pretty short, but I'm getting back to posting, so I hope this is fine. Anyways, bye! Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Negro, but I'll be hood forever.
got me jumping like.